president's daughter got kidnapped in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, normally I wouldn't care, but seeing that I just so happen to be the CIA's secret weapon, it was up to me to get her back. Hit subscribe, hit that notification. Now, enjoy the video.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the annual President's Celebration! That's right! And this year, we are being joined by my daughter!
I'm his daughter, by the way!
Wait, what the heck? Stop that, you baboons! That's my daughter! You'll pay for this!
Wait, what? Is that my phone?
Skumood!
Who the heck could be calling me this early? Oh wait, it's 3 p.m. Oh well, that's that, sir. Hello, Cali speaking!
This is the President of the United States!
This is the what?
Please, I need your help!
Oh, yes, yes, and I'm Michael Jackson! Hee hee ha! Nice try, punk!
Wait, what?
What a flippin' Randy! Anyways, guys, since he rudely awoke me from my slumber, I think it's time for me to get some spicy chips! Sicko mode! Okay, so let's see here. First things first. What do I have inside of my fridge, huh? It looks like I have a doorbell. What? But that doesn't taste like tasty cuisine. Oh, I don't know how to say that word. I got all fancy. Anyway, what the heck is that? My door. Wait a minute. Is that the President of the United States? Ow! Sir, please come inside of my house. What the heck?
Right, out my way, straight to business.
What the heck, bud? Even though you're the president, doesn't mean you can come busting into my humble abode.
Where is he?
Wait, what? Where is who?
Calixo.
Oh, you are speaking to him. How may I help you, bud?
You have got to be kidding me.
Wait, what? Oh, you didn't expect me to look this handsome?
I'm talking about the secret CIA secret weapon.
Then, bud, you've come to the right place. Mm-hmm. Because I am that secret weapon!
Huh? You are a moron!
That is really not a nice way to speak to someone you want help from.
We ain't here for the funny business, kid!
Huh? Sorry, Baldy!
Right! Down to business! Do whatever it takes! Find my daughter!
Wait! Oh, you mean like hide and seek? I'm pretty good at that, bud.
You moron, she's been kidnapped.
Wait, what? She's taking a nap? Uh-oh, she's not taking a nap inside of my oven, is she? That's right, otherwise she might get hair on my croissant.
Fight her, or you'll never walk a day in your life.
Whoa, that seemed like a threat, bud. But listen up, pal. I am the one here who makes the negotiations. Do you understand? Or do I not make myself clear? Oh. He has a gun to my cheekbone. Then I guess we made ourselves a deal then, bud.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, yes. Understood. Huh? Uh-oh. Somebody's mobile is ringing. And, bud, it's definitely not mine.
It's an unknown caller ID.
Wait, what? Bud, quick, put it on speaker. Let us hear what they're saying.
Listen up, huh? Mr. President. You have 24 hours to get $50 million to us.
Wait,
or
what?
You will find your daughter at the bottom of Brookhaven Lake. Fishy time!
Now, this is personal.
What are you doing?
I am going to kick some butt. And here we are.
So, why are we back here?
Because, bud, this is the scene of the crime. And we need to find some details which might show us where the little daughter has been taken to.
Do I look like Scooby-Doo? This is where I pay you.
No, you look like a monkey. Anyways, but let me do my scouting around and check for absolutely any kind of information. Let me see here. I can smell one. He's close. He's a real close. Oh, boy. We must check for spiders!
What?
There's one right there! Whoa! He tried to attack me! The heck? Okay, guys, this is battle. It's like a Pokemon battle. How the heck do I defeat a spider? Ah! Please, I'm too young to die!
Huh?
Wait, what the heck? You literally just shot the spider. Why didn't I never think of that?
Yep!
Well, thank you, bud! But you don't need to jump on his brains.
Hmm?
It looks like some sort of keycard.
The heck is this?
I've never seen this blue keycard before, but maybe this is something to do with it. Do you guys know anything about this?
Nope. What the? Isn't that from the electrical room?
Wait, the electrical room? Wait a minute, bud. You're right. This opens up the electrical room. And you know what that means, right, guys? It means we need to head to the electrical room. So this is the place, huh? This is the place where all our dreams will happen.
You are a terrible driver.
Yes, yes. I understand that, bud. But why did Bonnie have to travel inside of a coffin? That doesn't make any sense. This race, so guys, let's find out what the heck is going on inside of this room. But make sure to keep the volume down, you flipping randies. Just make sure we go in really quietly. This way. Oh, guys, I said quietly. Oh my goodness. What are you guys doing?
Please don't hurt me.
Wait, what the heck? What the heck is this guy? What are you doing in Brookhaven Electricals? Oh, yes, the president. Come inside, bud.
I'm not with them, I promise.
Wait, with? Who? Sus.
Come clean.
Yes, yes. Tell us the truth, reindeer head.
Cut.
Wait, what? This guy's really weird. Anyways, but let me deal with this. Now listen up, you flippin' Randy. Either you tell us where they are, or I'm gonna spicy slam you straight into the concrete. You got 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
I don't know where they are, ducky boy.
Oh, you made the wrong choice. This side. Take this. Whoa! That's what you get, you flippin' Randy. Now, are you gonna tell us, or do you want another one?
I don't know anything, but I know someone who does.
Oh, yeah? Then you best tell us where they are, or spicy slam time.
The hospital!
You heard the man. Guys, let's go. Let's find out what the heck is going on in this hospital. Oh, fair. I don't want to go in the coffin. That's right, guys. So let's go find whoever this flippin' Randy is. Huh? There's only one person here.
Oh, gosh! They found us! Go to Blast!
Wait, what? Get your butt back here, you flippin' Randy! That's right! Where do you think you're going, punk? Uh-oh. They went inside of the x-ray machine?
Can't catch me in here!
Wait, she does realize that it comes back out, right? Put your hands up, punk!
No matter what you do, I won't tell!
You have a fractured skull.
Yes, yes, I also noticed that. Anyways, you're saying nothing I can do will make you tell? Well, luckily you're a woman. I don't give the left, right, good night to women, but I do have another way. Tickle, 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 tickle. Ah, that's what you get, you flippin' Randy.
Fine, I'll tell. You win.
That's what I thought, you flippin' Randy.
There's a secret base.
Wait, what? A secret base?
But it's by the gas station.
Oh, yes, yes. Well, in that case, we should probably head out there. Yes, yes.
Now never tickle me again.
Oh, I don't want to tickle you. I have a better idea. Plasma!
What in the heck are you doing?
Yes, yes. Well, have fun down there, punk. Anyway, guys, let's go find this secret base. Well, what on earth are you doing? What? I'm trying to figure out the code so we can open up this secret door. Did you not hear the lady, you flippin' Randy?
That's the car wash, you muppet.
Oh. Ha! I'm such a flippin' Randy. Well, maybe it's inside of here. Okay, it's not inside of there. Well, guys, I guess we should get back in the car. Oh, a caterpillar! Wait a minute, what the heck? I mean, that's exactly what I was looking for.
Ugh, another secret?
Yes, yes. Anyways, are you boys ready to go in?
We ain't going in there.
Wait, what the heck? Why not, bud?
Bye-bye!
Oh, what the heck? I just got shut inside of this weird, creepy base. Well, guys, let's go in and check what is going on. Oh, it's the president's daughter. And she's being surrounded by just one person. What is this? Operation Steel President's Daughter 105? Guys, I need to be extra sneaky-like and take this guy out. Uh-oh. That's right, spicy! Take that, you flippin' Randy! That's right, and now I can save you!
Wait!
Oh, no, save the excuses for later. You don't have to thank me.
No, rat!
Wait, what the heck?
Look behind ya!
Huh? Uh-oh. Ow, my babushka! What the heck just happened? Hey, President's daughter, I've come to save you! Ha! Come here often.
Now we're both trapped!
Wait, what? What the heck is this? And who are you, Ginger?
I am not... danger! I'm Larry!
Oh, sorry, Larry.
Aren't you Calixo?
Huh? Yes, yes. Nice to meet you, bud.
No! I'm Calixo!
Wait, what? Calixo's not ugly or ginger. I'm sorry, bud.
Aren't you the CIA's secret weapon?
Oh, yes, yes. They keep on telling me that, bud, but I don't know why. Anyways, can we go now? We've overstayed our welcome at this party.
No!
Huh?
A dinky ducky?
Wait, what? You're really weird, bud. Anyways, get us out.
We only have 2 goals, Gary.
Wait, what? A child? What the heck?
One kidnapped the president's son.
Wait, what? But kidnapped his daughter.
And 2, destroy all the spicy chips.
Wait, what? President's daughter, hold me back. Hold me back.
Poopy spicy chips.
Wait, what is this guy doing? Does he have spicy chips in his hand? Now, compadre, you better be careful what you do with
those. Did you just shoot the spicy chips?
Yes.
Nobody shoots the spicy chips.
That's right.
Nobody touches my spicy chips. And as for you, you are finished.
Wait, he's getting away. Quick, the straight. Come here. Let's get the heck out of here. You flipping Randy.
Uh-oh.
Wait, the president? What are you doing here, bud?
No one kidnaps my daughter.
Oh, my God. It's John Cena.
Wow, he just knocked him out in one punch. Pretty impressive. Go get it, I guess. Oh, he just did a judge leader slam.
Poor baby.
He is. Well, anyways, I suggest you get the police here to arrest this man and save that baby. Anyway, Mr. President, let's get your daughter out of here and fast.
And that's when we all lived happily ever after.
But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is 2 videos on the screen right now. This is a secret weapon. This is the president's daughter. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Good. See.